Okay, here's monitor A. Stays powered up. It shows a vision. Put a disc in. It's reading. And then it starts to play. Now on monitor B. D. We'll power it up. And watch the buttons. In about 30 seconds or so, they'll power off. And it doesn't show the Envision screen like the other monitor did. Now they shut off. Okay, so I'll put a disc in. And it never goes to the DVD screen. And then in a few seconds, it'll power itself off again. Now I turn it back on. I hit source, should be able to switch over to source A, to DVD A. DVD A is still playing. B is not. And if I switch source to B, it's still blacked out.